going to work with the very brightest red and the brightest area on the shoe. One thing I want to get up to the sole of the shoe, touch it, and then pull along, blending with it, picking up a little bit of the black, just so that the two colors will weld together, as it were. Pulling some of it down into the red. Down in here, I think, just before it gets to the very light, it's actually darker, almost like a bit of black shading. So I'll just leave the bright right up against the sole. Then we have bright on the heel. Coming down. This seems a little darker. Let's see, right here. Now we got bright red down the heel here. Push in that bright tone to make it overcome the shadow tone, the darker red. Alright, same thing on the inside, bright red up against the dark sole of the shoes. Touching that black and pulling it along. Now I'm going to pull in some of the black. Just shade a little bit, make the red just a little bit darker right at the top. And then down along the bottom here, again, touch some of that black and bringing it into the red. Sort of at the instep of the foot. So bright in the center, a little bit darker at the bottom, a little bit darker at the top. And now we're crossing over to the stitching. Some bright going down around the heel of the foot. Working with that shadow, this darker red I put down earlier, blending with it a little bit, up against the sock, the white sock, around the heel. back to very bright red. So up again, some stitching there. And it quickly gets darker and blends with these shadow tones. Same with a bit of stitching here. Let's see, from bright red and make this turn right here, this curve, and then go up. I think we're going to have to make it a little darker, just right along here. Just a subtle variation in tone between very bright there and slightly less bright away from the instep. Alright, got all this considered here. I think this is brighter. Blend it in, pushing it down into the canvas. And now I'll blend this bright area just around the edges, just blend it away. Got a lot of paint on my brush, so I'll start moving some of the paint to the right. There's some stitching. Getting that blended away. Okay. Wipe some excess paint off the brush. See, there's some reflection in the shine of the leather. Stitching. A little bit more shaded. It's a reflection in the shiny heel. Want some shine here, but over here it needs to be a little shaded. So I'll work with this shiny part first. according to the sock. Now a bit of the shaded part, just a darker red. Okay, so we have variation in tone.